Hello, WWE Universe. This thing in front of me is absolutely massive. It's a big surprise. We are here in a very private spot in the locker room area with this mystery box here. Are you guys ready to see what is beneath this mysterious cloak? Bam! This, ladies and gentlemen, is your first close look at the WWE Icon Series Undertaker statue, the latest masterpiece from McFarlane Toys, a leader in action figures and collectibles. This thing is absolutely massive. It's really heavy, actually. I'm very excited for this. I'm glad I get to do the Undertaker one. It's a pretty big deal. The Phenom is the first in a very highly anticipated new series of mega detailed resin statues featuring WWE's iconic superstars. And right now, I'm gonna take you guys on a little look through the complete unboxing of this Undertaker statue. Okay, so to make it even more official, you receive a certificate of authenticity hand-signed by McFarlane Toys founder and pop culture icon, Todd McFarlane himself. All right, this thing's huge. It's literally stacked together in layers. Whoa, cool. It has a piece of the ring skirt from Monday Night Raw, February 22nd, 1999, Undertaker versus Kane Inferno match. That is so cool. You get a little piece of the ring apron. Here we are. Okay, so this is the base of the statue, which is like a solid, I would say, 3 pounds. It's pretty heavy. Let's say on there. Four-time WWE champion, three-time world heavyweight champion, six-time world tag team champion, WrestleMania record, 21-0. Bam! A nice little rundown of everything that The Undertaker stands for. We'll put that over there. And then, of course, what would it be without the Undertaker symbol? This is what we need right here. Okay, so if you look closer here, we've got the rundown of The Undertaker's resume, but we have this one of 750 of this edition of The Undertaker resin statue, but there's another 50 that are the unpainted artist-proof version, which is very, very cool for you guys that just want the blank, solid version of it. And then there's another 50 that are actually signed by The Undertaker himself. Pretty cool stuff. It is time to get to them. The Undertaker is in the house. This is fantastic. I just like the attention to detail on this resin statue. I've been standing here looking into the eyes of The Undertaker, and they're piercing. Like, you can even see like scruff in his face. You can see the designs in his palm on the inside of his gloves here, his boots. It's really cool. All right, I'm gonna put this thing together. Got Undertaker there. This is like one of my favorite parts of this whole thing. That's a very, very cool feature. Click that into place. Okay, and then the Undertaker symbol, because where would we be without that? And now, ladies and gentlemen, the LED lights. What? It catches up on like the brim of his hat. That looks so cool. And another one of my favorite parts of this whole statue. The urn. The urn made it. I mean, you couldn't have a resin figure of The Undertaker and not have the urn there, but that is obviously so iconic. So at only 850 produced, you do not want to miss your opportunity to own this definitive tribute to The Undertaker, an unmatched collectible. You can head on to McFarlaneToyStore.com and, of course, WWEShop.com. Get them in there because you can have them by Christmas. Well, guys, that about wraps up this unboxing and premiere of the McFarlane Toys epic creation. Thank you so much for watching WWE Universe. I'm Renee Young. This is the Phenom, a very finely crafted statue. We'll see you guys.